Today, it's really easy to see what career paths are. So just go do the research and you'll start to see some similar themes. And when you see the themes, it's like, oh, okay, I need to find jobs or experiences that give me this, because 70% of the people that I've looked who have the job that I want to have actually had this kind of experience. Odds are that's part of the current. So it's really just doing the research. Nobody, trust me, nobody just comes out and tells you what the path is.